here at the lovely shrine. I'll keep that in mind. Well, I'm just blocking my eyes so I can see everybody. You all look fine. That's good. It's a pleasure to come back once again. Here's a great idea. Let's go through the night where actually no one actually uses the word fuck. Can you do it? Can you? I can meet the challenge. Can you meet the challenge? Don't you feel creative enough to just avoid one silly word? Okay, we'll see who gives in first. Well, I suppose this is pointless, but I'll say it anyway. I hope that you all will be considerate of the other people in the room, and I hope that you all won't jump on their heads. Please. And I'll tell you why. We played here a couple of years ago at the Palladium. Do you know that place? It's a little spot. And there was a woman in the front row watching the band, and this guy, maybe a dude, I don't know, could have been a dude, but he was doing the crowd surfing thing, and when he came over the barricade, he broke her neck, basically. And basically, she's not going to walk again. And as a band, from our point of view, it really stinks to have people not walking again because they came to see us. So will the people who intend on doing that, find it in your hearts not to do that, because it is a drag, a real fudging drag. So let's all have a nice time. Let's everyone can dance tonight, everybody.
Thank you.
Aron, who...
We will do what we must.
Hey, boy, pull your fucking pants up. I'm sick of seeing your underwear. You, pull your fucking pants up. Pull your pants up. Put a shirt on. Okay. You know what? Maybe if the people in the middle right there, when some of these guys come on your head because they're doing that whole video thing, pass them backwards. That way at least they can see them coming, you know? This way they just fall into the barricade. It's very tedious. Thank you. Come on, you guys in this circle, you can dance too. Come on. We'll be right back. with my hand in the till. Yeah! Is everybody comfortable? Would you all mind taking a step back from the barricade so these people can get a quick breath? Take a little step back. What do you say? Take a deep breath. Because as sure as anything else, as soon as the music starts, they all get crushed again. Here's a song about wanting something, wanting something, wanting something, and then getting it. A song called Birthday Pony. Why wait? You little crowd surf assholes. Why wait? Get started. Go. Jump on people's heads. Go. Do it. Jump on their heads. You fucking little... There you go. Why wait for music?
Thank you.
me suffer. Some of your words, some of your eyes, some of your hands, some of your interpretation
of what is.
Thank you.
you see what you do.
Really alone, are you sure to
Narcotic. Thank you all. Peace.